Clinical simulation is emerging as a robust and pragmatic method to quickly generate evidence for digital health solutions. Let's explore an example of using simulation to evaluate a solution that helps people living with multiple sclerosis to manage their condition. This smartphone app is designed to collect objective data on patients' symptoms between clinic visits before presenting this data to the person's neurologist to inform clinical consultations. The first step in the simulation is for the research team to create synthetic patient cases by working closely with an expert neurologist. These cases are then populated into the solution, which is used to facilitate consultations between real neurologists and patients who are played by professional actors. These consultations can be conducted in person or remotely to reflect a telemedicine consultation. During these simulated consultations, researchers track how neurologists interact with the solution and measure outcomes such as the time taken to make a clinical decision. Results are used to inform product development and the design of real-world trials, as well as demonstrate the value of the solution. Clinical simulation is fast, scalable, and cost-effective. These qualities make it a pragmatic and innovative method to generate quality evidence at the pace that is required for digital health solutions.